At the outset, I would like to thank everybody for the support and your kind words that you have extended to the video that I had posted yesterday, which was an open message to Salman Khan. Now today, after watching yesterday's episode and also going through, you know, the past few days and weeks, whatever has been going on, there's another thing that I would like to talk about. Is the most dirtiest player of this show is Bigg Boss himself. Hum Happy Club ko pasand kare na kare, gand macha rakhi hai, that's no denying that they are really playing it dirty, but the one who is playing the most dirtiest game in this show is Bigg Boss. I mean, itne bias ho aap Megha ke against, agar usko har waqt neecha dikhana hi hai, so why did you get her in the house? She is a winner of Bigg Boss Marathi, which is a, you know, part of your own family. So unko bula ke ghar mein fir unki beizzati karna, ye kahan ki sharafat hai? This is absolutely unacceptable. And you know, there are so many instances one can quote where Bigg Boss has been unfair to Megha, or Bigg Boss has deliberately tried to project Megha in a very bad light. Let me just quote one. Couple of days ago, ye dikhaya tha ki raat ko Somi, you know, after everyone had gone to sleep, Somi, Srishti, Rohit, wo log sab kitchen mein halwa bana ke kha rahe the, Romil ko ja ke khilaya and all that. Basically, it's a happy club members. Now, Megha is part of the kitchen team, and we have seen Megha in Bigg Boss Marathi, the way she used to keep the kitchen counters and the entire kitchen area spotlessly clean. To the extent that when Mahesh Manjrekar and even other guests who had entered the show, they had commented about it, that she used to keep it so very clean. But yahan pe, and obviously, so, you know, somebody who has got that habit, when they get away, they take the pains to ensure that the kitchen is kept clean before they go to bed, and when they wake up and enter and you find it absolutely filthy, it is going to make anyone angry. And usne ye baat kahi ki ye to captain ka it's the captain's responsibility to ensure that the job is done. So Somi wo sunke jaake Romil ko pin marti, all that is fine, but what was more disgusting was Bigg Boss ka commentary jo tha ki Megha has tried to find out a new strategy and a new way of, pointing fingers at Romil captaincy. No, she did not do anything deliberately. She just stated the obvious. And she was right. It is definitely the captain's responsibility to ensure that people are doing their job when it has to be done and not as per their convenience. But here it is Bigg Boss who is being dirty. Similarly, task mein, team split ki jab bari aati hai, you know that there is friction in the house. You know that there is a group of people who are going to extreme length to demean and insult some other people. If you really want to play it fair, Bigg Boss should ideally split those groups. Have a mix of both in the team so that there is a fair chance of anybody winning a task. And there is also, you know, an assurance that task would be performed in the right spirit. Task would be performed completely and it would be an entertaining game because you're splitting the groups anyway. But yahan pe aise nahi, you're always ensuring that the happy club members are, you know, sticking together, and this is the same thing that used to happen in Bigg Boss Marathi, and we used to say that. Now kal ke episode mein, last couple of days, ye recent task mein Rohit ne jo kiya, ye wahi Aastad ne kiya, but Rohit ne jitna kiya, you know, Aastad putting all the episodes of the entire season together, I would say was nothing. He was much more dignified. Today I can say that because Rohit has crossed all limits of indecency in the game. Sirf dagabazi nahi, it's not just betrayal, but the language that he has used, the way he used to speak to Megha, the way he has spoken to Jasleen, that's absolutely unacceptable behavior by anybody in any show. And Bigg Boss sits quietly. Is this what the viewers want? That's my question. Is this what we should be supporting? If we don't get the likes of Rohit and Deepak and the other filthy mouthed ones out of the house, then this show is just going to get worse with every season. Surbi एंड सृष्टि जिस तरह बात कर रहे थे आफ्टर द टास्क एंड इवन ड्यूरिंग द टास्क, जैसे कि रोहित हैज यू नो ही इज डन समथिंग ग्रेट, सृष्टि कम्स एंड टेल्स यू नो दीपक एंड रोहित दे यू नो दे वर सो नाइस इन द टास्क, दे नेवर क्रॉस द लाइन. सृष्टि माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज प्लीज डिफाइन दिस लाइन दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, द काइंड ऑफ लैंग्वेज रोहित हैज यूज फॉर मेघा. You know, it was disgusting and disrespectful to any human being. I'm not even bringing up a woman card over here. And same way, Surbhi, जो बैठ के बोलती है, रोहित तो स्टार है, वो तो गेम चेंजर है, स्टार गेम चेंजर है. Surbhi, do you have any idea of how it looks to the outside world? It doesn't come across as nice. And here, they are so positive that because of his splendid performance in the task, he's going to be saved. I really hope that at least the votes are being counted fairly, because it's absolutely guaranteed that if there is fair voting, then Rohit is out of this house this week. And that's what I would like to say. Thank you.